Join the open course on programming for geospatial hydrological applications. Start learning scripting with first learning about the command line. Then learn GDAL, a very important tool that is used in many GIS applications. Learn how to use it from the command line, and later on use it from Python. GDAL is very useful to convert raster and vector formats and to deal with projections. The next step is to be introduced to one of the most popular programming languages, Python. Use our interactive Jupyter notebooks to learn the concepts. In the next module, you learn how to use PCRaster for map algebra. In module 4, you're introduced to the PCRaster dynamic modeling framework in Python. This allows you to create your own dynamic models, and in this course, you will build one using a Jupyter notebook. Learn how to visualize your model results in space and time. Use PCRaster's Aguila to visualize time series and dynamic models in animations, bringing GIS to the next level. In the last module, you'll learn how to use PyQGIS, Python in QGIS. But not only in the QGIS interface, but you'll also learn how to use it standalone. Join this great course now to learn all of this.